The car creeper is an indispensable tool for all mechanics, hobbyists and professionals included. Apart from affording you the ease of sliding underneath your vehicle and out again, the mechanic's creeper also offers you comfort. By offering a padded platform, your back muscles and joints get shielded from having to engage the bare concrete floor, and by offering you this certain level of comfort, you can feel relaxed and get the job done quicker and better. The advantages of having a car creeper are numerous, as you can understand, and this review is designed to help you make the perfect creeper choice by presenting you with the very best creepers currently in the market. ProLift C2036DZ Creeper Seat, 36-inch. With 300 pounds maximum weight capacity, ProLift C2036D is a very sturdy mechanics creeper, and designed to last for a long while to come. The C2036D features 6 swivel casters, with 4 on each corner, and 2 on the midway sides. When the creeper is converted into AZ creeper, and turns into a seat, it then rests on just 4 swivel casters. Made with a durable steel frame, and thickly padded, it presents you with a working platform, on which you can lie on for many hours without developing any form of back aches or the like. The cushions are then covered in black PU leather, which is resistant to water and other kinds of fluids like oil. Whether you are using it as a normal creeper or as a seat, this ProLift tool is easy to adapt to any situation, and with just a pull of a pin, you can change it from a creeper into a AZ seat. Changing it back into a creeper simply requires pulling out the pin once more. To top it all off, the C2036D comes with a 90-day warranty from the manufacturer, guaranteeing its engineering quality and stability for 3 good months after purchase. Torin TR6452 Mechanic Creeper with Headrest. Torin's TR6452 takes a different design approach from the ProLift creeper above. It does not offer a super cool Z-seater conversion mechanism, but it does offer a headrest. There are a lot of everyday people who experience neck aches and related issues periodically. If you are such a person, and you also happen to be either a hobby or a professional mechanic, then this creeper will come as a very welcome design for you. The headrest features 4 adjustment positions, and this allows you to offer yourself the comfort and balance that you need, and to correctly position your head as well. This is in order to avoid neck pain at all costs. The headrest also comes with more padding than the rest of the creeper, with everything covered in a beautiful, red vinyl cover for durability and protection. There are 6 rotating casters supporting the durable steel frame of this creeper. These 6.2-inch casters are super flexible and roll easily to make even minute movements possible. Combined with the well-padded creeper, and the extra padded headrest, this creeper promises to make your long hours of work under the vehicle, as comfortable as possible. Dale Adams The Bone Mechanics Creeper. The Bone is an iconic mechanics creeper. Its bright orange-red color and ergonomic design make it stand out from the rest of the pack. Interesting as well, is the covering of its 4 wheels, which ends up giving this creeper a bone shape. Made 100% in America, it has huge 5-inch wheels, which are an inch wide. This gives it the ability to easily roll over stuff that other creepers usually have a problem with, including cracks, cords, etc. The brightly colored body is made from a high-strength plastic known as polypropylene copolymer, which is very easy to maintain because dirt is easily wiped off, it does not absorb fluids of any kind, it does not get stains, and it can comfortably carry up to 300 pounds of weight. It weighs 18 pounds on its own, is 47 inches long, 25.5 inches wide, and just 6.32 inches high. There is also a limited lifetime warranty on the wheels, with a 1-year warranty on the body against any form of manufacturer defects. It is worth noting that although this creeper is 6.2 inches high, its ground clearance is actually very low at just 1.75 inches. Omega 91000 Foldable Mechanics Creeper, 40-inch. With a maximum weight capacity of 450 pounds, this 40-inch long Omega creeper sports a truly sturdy and durable steel frame. In just a few seconds, you can easily transform it from a standard creeper into a AZ seat creeper completely without any tools at all. You can as well transform it back into a flat creeper also without tools. It comes with good padding to provide comfort against long working hours. There is also a padded headrest, designed to reduce the strain of long hours of work to the neck. Six casters support this creeper, reducing to just four whenever it is converted into a mechanic Z seat. The casters are 3 inches high and made from polyurethane, which provides for smooth movements. Omega 91000 Z Creeper is additionally backed by a 1-year full warranty from the manufacturer. This is extra proof of the high-quality engineering invested into the Creeper and its resulting durability and sturdiness as a result of that. Lyle 97102 Black Ergonomic Plastic Creeper. If you need a creeper that is out of the ordinary, and that can practically creep into where most other creepers can't, then you are looking at it. With its unique design and manufacturing process, this creeper offers many revolutionary features and benefits that might not seem apparent at first because of its seemingly simple design. This design was born out of research. Many different body types were tested to find the ultimate ergonomic creeper design. In addition to the design, steel bushings were also molded together with the plastic board, and urethane rollers were then inserted into these bushings. This setup also makes the changing of rollers easy, as well as making the creeper last longer in general. Its surface is quite easy to clean, being made from plastic. This means that it is resistant to grease, water, solvents and many other liquids that would otherwise damage a normal creeper. Finally, it has a floor clearance of just 0.88 of an inch. It is 4 inches high, 38 inches long and 17.5 inches wide. After comparing what each creeper offers for the money, my final choice is the Omega 91000. Foldable, both a seat and a creeper, nice padding, really resistant, well made, even the price is sweet.